If you return home because you forgot something, you gotta look in the mirror before you leave again. When somebody came over and you're greeting them, cannot greet them in the doorway. Don't leave your purse on the floor. Don't open umbrella in the house. Don't put a hat on the table. Don't sit at a corner of the table if you're an unmarried girl or boy. If somebody stepped on your shoe, you gotta step back on their shoe. Can't drink your tea with a spoon still in it. Take that spoon out of your cup. If you spilled salt, gotta cross it over your left shoulder and throw it out. If you're walking with somebody somewhere and a pole comes in between or a tree, make sure you walk around on that same side together. Don't split up. Don't pass a knife or any cutting utensil to your loved one. When you're spilling out water from a cup or a pot, make sure you're spilling it tilting towards yourself, not away. If it's one handle, this way, not away, not over your wrist. What else should you know? Don't wipe off a table with your bare hand. Make sure you have something in your hand, like a cloth, a sponge, oh, it doesn't really matter, anything. Don't gift knives or forks to anyone, especially married couples. If you're a pregnant woman, don't walk under a ladder. Never whistle indoors. Don't step over a person who's sitting or laying down on the floor, maybe. If anyone says anything nice about you or your future or your past, gotta knock on wood. You gotta say knock on wood, and then you gotta knock on wood 3 times. can't walk in one sock or one shoe. Don't dangle your feet when you're sitting down. And the only way to avoid bad luck if a black cat crosses the street in front of you is by owning a black cat. Before an exam, somebody has to say to you, no lint, no feather, and you have to say, to hell. Make sure nobody ever saws your clothing or anything on you with a needle and thread unless you have a piece of thread in your mouth that you're holding. Don't eat off a knife. Don't throw a mirror out. Don't wear your clothes inside out. You're gonna get hurt. If you're unmarried, don't try anybody's veil on, even your mom's. Okay? Don't name your child after anybody alive in your family. Don't push around an empty stroller. Oh, don't celebrate your birthday ahead of time. Oof. That's a really important one.